There's a secret passage here. Stay away, unless you want to get hurt.
Yeah! Take them all out!
When will all this killing end? Underestimate me at your peril. Underestimate me, and you'll pay the price.
The legend of Cassandra is my proudest achievement. No woman is going to ruin it. be trapped. Maybe I'll give you a running start before I smash your damn heads in. Me. Death is a fitting punishment. No, they mustn't. Those two mustn't be allowed. to meet.
You thought I'd be a pushover? Just because I'm a woman?
At last, Kenjiro and Mamiya came face to face with Toki. His body was too weak to travel unassisted. But even Mamiya could see that his fists still commanded incredible power. Softly, Toki told his rescuers of Cassandra's true purpose. The city was ruled by the fearsome Raoh. Eldest of the Hokuto brothers. A bloodthirsty warlord who aimed to rule the land with terror. And now he had Mamiya's village in his sights. As Raoh's army marched ever closer, Rei rushed ahead to defend the village, helping Toki along. Mamiya followed after Rei as well. Above the both of them, a mysterious new star twinkled in the sky.
I can never replace Yuria, but I am simply happy to be by Ken's side.